This is a cane toad. Unfortunately, because it's raining a lot at the moment, we have quite a few of them. but I don't know if you can see from above and from the side here, the lovely poison sacs on the back of its head, which means that if a dog or cat grabs it by the back of the head and shakes, they will get a mouthful of venom, which can and will kill them. And of course, every year, people, usually university students, are hospitalized in Australia for licking them for the hallucinogenic properties. Anywho, here's some close-ups for you. Enjoy.